Yeah, if you're full mana, that's when I was like, oh, why the fuck am I using spirit pots if I'm full mana? Like right now I don't want to use ultis because I'm full mana anyway. But I don't have the cap for the stronghold pots and shit in this chart. That's also a downside. At that point you can like energy ring to like use mana, but it's annoying as fuck. Especially with like paralysis. We wanted to get that guzzle, no? It got stuck on the left. Could they imbue these shoes? Yeah, it is really fun. Yeah. No, it lived. Little crit. Make your Well, is this the fun police? Didn't even get any avatars, I think. Did I? Don't think I did. It's bad. It is a lot compared to a fucking Dia chart. The big difference. That's why you should sell it. Buy a proper chart. This level 1 Frazzlemon is fucking me up. We had 4 in Darklight core, still 0. It's actually extremely unlucky, because the Thane boosts loot as well. Brachio Demon is not bad for Exoberfest. Someone's killing the mob or what? Is it fiendish? Wait, what? There is a fiend somewhere there, but could be Engel. What the fuck happened there? Yeah, I don't know. I was also confused about XP. Watch Bradford do like 8 plus raw. And I was like, wow, why is everyone else making like fucking shit raw? Yep. What the fuck happened here? Someone like lured the mobs there. 4 of them. Yeah, that's why I'm so confused. Fucking free guzzle moss. Still 0 avatars. Unlucky. This is the same thing on all of them. Eventually it will proc like, I don't know, 5 times in a row. Yeah, people like would stand here until then everything died, but there's no point. Like they would still be standing with this one Frazzle mod. Obviously it's harder playing too when you have mobs on you all the time. A lot of mobs, that is. But you also do more damage because you have more stuff to attack. Yeah, you get used to it. That is true. Especially in team hunts, I guess. No one is staying around. It's cool someone like Mibox bought it instead of some, I don't know, Brazilian like oil lord, you know, who would buy it as a noob chair for casting. Like they have bought Alitram to KS people. It's so hilarious to me. It was like the number one char on Nevia. He just buys it, like, to chaos people. 20k boss points. 1700. It's like a loop char. Yeah. And now he's like done with the warrant, he's just selling it again. AK is good in some scenarios. You can, like, you know, destroy boxes. Or Umpress. The casting isn't always about out damaging. It's just funny, he chose like a char with Pharaoh hat and like insane skill and boss points, achievement points. No, he's just a Chad. Still zero avatars. I have to keep complaining and maybe it will happen. Yeah, it's the tiered gear, bro. It's so OP. You're getting avatars all the time. Fucking tears, man. What fucking legs am I wearing? Hello? My light flickered and there's a thunderstorm. I was afraid I'm gonna disconnect. I don't really care if I do. Thank you. Got a safe. run Lutala. Now, but when I made these legs, I think the first hunt I went here and they didn't activate for 40 minutes as well. It was like the unluckiest hunt ever. Yeah, but you can see the difference like between last lap and this lap. I had like, I don't know, 15 mobs here. This lap is like slightly overkill. It's like asking if you prefer fishes or darklight core. I don't know. No, but it's west, I guess. Upper Oshimal has this weird layout. Oh, it happened. Minutes in, the curse is broken. It's literally tier 1. Oh, I already did an hour in upper. Like, last hour was an upper rush. Steel back. Yeah, West is just way more fun because it's, I don't know, an open field. It's so easy to gather mobs. My levels are just placebo. They're actually not giving anything. I proved it right now. You guys are so stupid to be leveling. Just play a 600 char. Yeah, I love these third legs. You're giving so much. I don't know if I could hunt this one without ears and legs. There's supposed to be a Guzzlemaw here, but he's not coming because it's fucking overkill, I guess. Yeah, it's like every second lap he won't appear, I guess. He's here now, yeah. He just spawned. Okay, now we're getting avatars. Thank you. I guess it's much easier to learn on a high level when you have like, I don't know, tens of thousands of health. Then even if you click with Tita and at the wrong time you just have too much health and mana to mess anything up. Also you leech a shit ton on high level. Yeah, 900 should be pretty chill with the Tito. These mobs don't really do that much damage. Yeah, it's supposed to be the reverse, I guess. Because you don't have to spam heal. It's actually harder to skip attacks. Maybe you're like uncomfortable or something. But for me, I cancel less if I'm on the Tito because I don't have to think about healing. Feels kinda good not having to spam heal. Cause you literally can't. Way more mana intensive without the Tito though. Especially on low levels. Which is actually not a bad thing, like you drain magic level more. Wow. Surely it adds up to something. I get 675 on this chair, I would probably run this double with Tito, I guess. In this pawn, it makes sense. I guess. Actually, I'm not even sure, because I would lose the small gems with HP and damage, yeah. It's actually not so good. Yeah, how many avatars did I get this hour? Not many. Definitely under average. Whatever. And it could be even better. Yeah. I mean, I'm intimidating the mobs at this point with these legs. They're like scared of the legs and they just die quicker. Even worse, he's getting in a mess. I have to watch my cap again. So I got way too many manas, I guess. While I'm peeking without avatars. Probably lucky spawn. I had like a lot of mobs. Because there is spawn RNG actually. It may be 3 or 2. Got a decent amount of mobs again. Somehow. It's 8.3. Wow. I don't think mages suck so. They have the best healing. It's just that there's no spawns to use this healing. That's kind of a problem. It's 8. Wow. Eating lizard dragon. Is it gonna be 2 mil profit, huh? Maybe? Let's see. This looting makes it so much easier compared to manual looting. It's not too much. Like only 40k on the ground, what? And like nothing on the last level, huh?